Several Philippine universities have put up tributes in honor of the late President Aquino. Anjo Bagawisan joins us live for more on this. Anjo, what can you tell us?
Good morning, Nikki. A leader who elevated the status of the Philippines on the world stage by representing it with honor and dignity. This is one of the tributes given to former President Benigno Noynoy Aquino III by some of the country's top educational institutions after his sudden passing. Leading the universities is Aquino's alma mater, the Ateneo de Manila University in Quezon City, where public viewing of his urn is scheduled this morning. Yellow and black ribbons were tied on the Ateneo's fence and gate facing Katipunan Avenue. This brings to mind the tribute given by many Filipinos when his parents, Senator Ninoy Aquino and President Cory Aquino, died in 1983 and 2009, when yellow ribbons and streamers also sprung throughout the country. Aquino studied at the Jesuit-run university from elementary to college. He finished a Bachelor of Arts major in economics degree there in 1981. In a statement, Ateneo President Roberto Yap S.J. called Aquino a true blue Atenean, who called on his fellow alumni to be, quote, men and women for others. Yap said Aquino, or Pinoy, would be remembered as a president who showed the Philippines and the world how leadership with competence, conscience, compassion, and commitment can bring about a marked difference in the lives of millions of people. Meanwhile, another institution, the De La Salle University in Manila, was lit with colors of the Philippine flag overnight. Vertical yellow and black cloths were also hung from the facade. DLSU said it was one with the nation in mourning Aquino's death and made the tribute in honor of Aquino's service to the Filipino people. The University of the Philippines also expressed its condolences with Filipinos, calling Aquino, quote, a strong supporter of the higher education sector, including the UP, during his term. UP President Danilo Concepcion said that Aquino understood the importance of high-value scientific research and innovation in the Philippines. This was seen in the chief executive's support of the university's research initiatives and collaborations with the government. Aquino was the last sitting president to speak at the National University's graduation rites a decade ago in 2011, where he was awarded an honorary law degree. He was met with a lightning rally and protests at the university, which is known for its activism. Meanwhile, the church-run University of Santo Tomas also recalled Aquino's visit to the campus during its quadricentennial that same year. The university offered its prayers for Aquino and expressed its hope that his legacy of humility and integrity would make him serve as an inspiration to the future of the Philippine leaders. Back to you, Nikki.
All right. Thanks for that report, Angel.